Welcome to Real Internet Cash TV. It's your man Earl, Batman Stringer, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about aping and whether or not I think this work from home opportunity is worth your time. Is it legit? Should you just skip on and find something else? Here's what I think about it, all right? First of all, aping is a company that's been around many years, and they were, I think they were called LeapForce a few years ago, and I think they changed to Appen. And basically, this company was known for hiring people to be search evaluators. So basically, once they accepted you on the website, your job would be to basically be on Google and you rate different ads, like different content that you see. Your job is to rate it in different categories, right? And I actually tried this a few years ago. And the thing is, the job sounds very, very easy, right? You're like, dude, all I got to do is search on Google and like, put stuff in categories, but it does go way deeper than that. Once you get the search evaluation position, you do got to study these categories and you do have to be accurate. You do have to really pay attention to what's going on, but yes, it is a real position, all right? But since then, aping has opened up, you know, different opportunities. So they don't just have the search evaluation opportunity. They do have what they call like micro jobs, and they do got, I think, like a survey section and things like that. So basically, once you go over to Appen or Appen, whatever, you do have different opportunities to make money. So is it worth your time? All right. From my little experience that I had with it a few years ago, and from what a lot of people are saying now, checking out different reviews and everything like that, I will say that Appen or Appen, it could be worth your time depending on your situation. So let's put it like this. Sometimes you see people talking about aping as a, you know, work from home job opportunity, part-time income type thing. Other people talk about it as like side extra income, you know, nothing that you can live off of or anything like that. So with that being said, if you are looking for an opportunity where you can get consistent, you know, $500 to $1,000 a month, you know, income coming in, I would not count on aping at all, right? Now, if you're just somebody who already got like a couple streams of income going on and you just want something extra that you can do in your spare time that could get you a couple extra $100, that's very realistic with this site, then yeah, definitely check it out. For working for Appen, wow, I keep changing the way I say it every time, but I need to Appen. Let me see. I like Appen. Yeah, we're going to do Appen, right? Some of the negatives that I see about Appen are that it's a very low pay. That's been a consistent theme with this company, very low pay. And then the other thing that's negative is a lot of people say there's a lack of work, because a lot of times these jobs get posted once you're a member, but you have to apply for these positions or these tasks. You have to apply to them before everybody else does. So there's only a certain amount when it comes to like the micro tasking and stuff like that. They might only have like 1,000 tasks to be done. Once those tasks are done, you know, it's done. All right. So keep that in mind. But overall, like I said, Appen is a legit company. All right. They actually do pay. You can make money with them. Some of the jobs are very, very easy and simple, but the easier the job, the lower the pay gonna be, right? So it's kind of like a catch 22, all right? But would I do it right now? I say no. It will be a waste of time for me because, you know, I'm into making bigger amounts of money. But if you are just looking for a little extra cash, I will say definitely check Appen out. Now, if you want to learn how you can start earning a lot more money, right? If you want to learn how you can start generating $50, $150, and $300 commissions, you definitely want to check out this video right here.